call him Bale. He's a nice man.
Mr. Jonathan was a very strong family man, married to Mrs. Ebimoberekwu, and the marriage is blessed with wonderful and promising children, loved and valued by people. He comes quietly to the church, and he lives quietly.
Him. May his gentle soul rest in the bosom of our Lord Jesus Christ.